Make our way to the rooftop, check it out. Andrew hasn't seen it yet, so he's in for a treat.
Let's go upstairs to the rooftop.
Okay. First, you gotta check out the courtyard.
I got the key.
Okay.
We're on the second floor.
And we're open to the sky.
What is that?
Churro.
Pick me up a piece. Excellent. This way.
This is amazing. I'm gonna get a big bottle of tequila and come up here later tonight. Have a good time.
As am I. Here, this is only half of it. We're just down here. This is Oaxaca and all this window.
This is awesome.
You see these mats right here? How many did you sleep on that? Possibly right here. Maybe down in the room.
Alright, that sounds good. Might be a little chilly.
Okay.
I support your decision, Strong.
I had the Can you pass the soap? Oh, you need the key?
Yeah.
I just fogged up the lens. I'm putting it up against that.
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Is that where we're drinking wine?
That's where you should eat breakfast.
I'm going for the decent
breakfast. That's awesome.
It's pretty. Let's go.
This is like great.
This is like. It's a huge like party on the street out there.
It is.
It's a central disco.
So you can spare a few churros, right?
So you just what?
Andrew, can you spare a churro for me?
Maybe.
I have to pay you?
Well, probably not this time.
Alright.
But this... I'm gonna fire you as my value consultant.
I just found your location, though.
What location?
Up there, to eat.
That's...
You would have ate down here.
Record. There you go. How's your coffee?
Hola, Rita. It's a... good. Bueno.
What did you say it tastes like? Espresso stovetop?
Right. It tastes like it's an Americano. But it tastes just like an espresso via stovetop. Like when you like sit on the stove and just boils it up through the... It tastes like homemade.
Nice.
This is where we were dropped off this morning.
guy's getting his shoes cleaned over here. He looks pretty happy about it. We were dropped off here bright and early after the bus ride.
It was still dark.
6:30.
We saw the sun come up down the street over here. That street. It just follows up.
This is another one of those feel-good moments.
Monte Alban.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Amazing.
You knew everything?
What's that? I know everything. Si, senor. Know everything.
Hey, Andrew.
Hey, how's it going?
Good. I paid 35 pesos to use this.
To use what?
This camera.
Are you serious?
Yeah, you wouldn't let me use it otherwise.
To who did you pay those guys with there?
I had to go buy another ticket.
You should have fucking hit the camera.
I tried.
Come on. Value consultant.
I split it with your bro.
Oh, okay. Cool.
So it'd be like 5 pesos.
Is it just that camera or any camera?
Just this
one. Oh, okay. Cool.
Just
cool.
It's
make
well
sure
worth
you, like,
it,
make sure you get
your money's worth.
It is well worth it. I'm gonna do my own type of bro.
You know this is the first planned city in the Americas?
Yeah.
It's crazy. Did you know that?
I didn't. Now I do though. You're so smart.
You know why? No. Why are the other people so slow? You know why?
Why?
Because they weren't on the travel program. They haven't learned how to use their time wisely.
You mean Casey?
Yeah.
And Shauna?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna do the sketching here.
I'm gonna do it too, but over there. Let's go there.
I'm sorry. Can you stay? What? Where's Casey? Man. I have to admit, you said we're just gonna go to another ruin. It's like, alright. Sounds cool. I like Oaxaca. Makes me believe in magic. I like pen, because it's permanent. Even if you mess up. Exactly. Of course, skill involved.